Police found a rare tortoise that was stolen from a New York City animal shelter in Connecticut. The African spurred tortoise, named Millennium, was stolen from the Alley Pond Environmental Center in Queens last week. Investigators say an anonymous caller told police he received the animal in a tortoise trade in Connecticut, and when he realized it was stolen, he returned it. No arrests have been made.